Good morning, Beanie.
Good morning.
We are getting ready to go see Bad Boys for Life. I heard it's pretty good.
Yep.
And I know the gentleman's out. We're going to see that next weekend. But then there's a fly in here. It's following us. I've been leaving the back door open in the morning for Lily on weekends. And for some reason, like, it's too cold for flies. What?
It needs to die. Okay, aren't you look cute? You always look cute. That face is super cute.
But after the gentleman, we want to see, what is the movie called? The Something Symphony, or with that girl, with the movie?
With Ryan Reynolds' wife.
Ryan Reynolds' wife. That movie, we're gonna see that too. And then Gretel and Hansel also. There's the fly. Alright, anyways, we're gonna take off. We're gonna go see a movie. And it's, wait, is there another fly? There's one in. Is there two flies?
I don't know.
How did two.
I need to brush my teeth really quick. Are we leaving? I need to brush my teeth. Burritos.
That is a really good holiday.
Boba.
There is only one fantasy for
me. Movie.
Hey! Oh, shit. Oh. Come on, man.
You can get that buffed out.
No. You can get that buffed out. Miami PD, make a hole, make a hole. Make a hole, Miami PD. Go, go.
Sorry.
Daddy.
Joker. You a papa.
She's being silly.
Oh no, she fell.
How did you know we were talking about you? We've been talking this whole time.
Mama.
We'll let you guys know about Bad Boys in a second. We're finishing dinner right now. We just wanted to show you Lily.
Okay, almost forgot. But Bad Boys 3. Bad Boys for Life, or whatever it's called.
Bad Boys for Life
is what it's called. There's no 3 in the title at all. I liked it. My expectations were low because I don't know why.
Mine,
I like Will Smith.
Mine weren't that high, and it's third movie in the franchise, so you know, you, by the time it hits third movie in a franchise, you're like, I don't know how good this is going to be.
Unless it's Saw 3 or Fast and Furious 3 or Final Destination 3.
Oh, yeah, 3. Saw. Saws are
those
just,
are all good movies.
Every single one of them is a magnum opus.
I know she doesn't like those movies, but I like all of them. I don't know.
I just
like silly it's movies.
Like 20 of them.
Yeah, Bad Boys. It was really good. I liked how rated R it was, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
They said what they wanted to say. They didn't. Yeah, it just seemed.
There was blood and guts and action.
Yeah, it was good. It was vulgar.
Violence.
And it was a bad boy. It was a typical Bad Boys movie. Yeah, I thought it was funnier than the others, but.
To me, it wasn't the best Bad Boys movie. It was good, though. I love Bad Boys 1 and 2, and this is good. It's right there with them. There was a lot of things they brought back to this one.
You can't say because there's spoilers, but yeah.
Well, I mean, they use, like, the same music and stuff.
Oh, I was thinking of something else, but I know we can't say, but the fight scenes were really cool. The driving intro scene was really cool.
The guy was such a good fighter.
The end of the movie fight scene was super cool.
I like how they set it up for another one, which I don't think that's a spoiler.
Yeah, but I don't know if they're going to do another one or not. But
you could tell by the end, though.
I know, but
they could. All right, if they if this movie made enough money, then they will do another one.
I'm sure this movie will make
a decent amount. Well, of money. I think it will too, because it got good ratings. So, yeah, it was really good. I would.
And it was funny. I mean, they had their typical banter.
Yeah. No, they did.
How they always, him and Will Smith and Martin Lawrence always bicker. It was funny.
Martin. There was a part in there I wasn't expecting.
That was the first time I've seen Martin Lawrence in a while.
He got, like, it's weird, his head got big.
Yeah, well, he's old. He's
yeah, they're both older. Weight. Will Smith is, like, 51 or something.
But they didn't look bad or anything.
No, they didn't look bad. They looked really, the movie was really good. Yeah, they look good. The acting was the same. Now, because I don't have any of their Bad Boy movies, so now I'm kind of inclined to buy all three when that one comes out. So, I don't know.
Have you seen all of them?
Oh, I've seen all of them. I've seen the first Bad Boys a ton of times. The second Bad Boys, maybe just once.
Really?
Yeah.
I've only seen
it once. I don't know. I would have to see it again to know how many times I've seen it.
Well, the second one, it's long. It's like 2.5 hours long.
Yeah. No, it was good. I'm glad we saw this in the theater. We saw it in Dolby, so everything was really vibrate-y and really loud. The seats vibrate in Dolby.
The sound effects were really... It was
fun. But yeah, that's all I have to say. Right now, we are watching Snatch. Katie's never seen it. It's a Guy Ritchie movie, and we're going to see The Gentlemen next weekend. So I kind of thought she should watch Snatch first, at least. But yeah. Okay, well, that is all. I'm glad we remembered. We might as well say goodnight. Goodnight right now, because it's late and we're going to bed soon. Thank you for watching. And yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Good night, babe.
Good night.
Good night.